We need some food. My boys get too hungry, they get cranky, they get mean. Things could get rough. How about you go for the kitchen and bring us back some food, huh?
I'll do my best.
The kitchen is nearby, next to the cafeteria.
I'm the only one who can open that for you, but only if Titus signs off.
Titus must trust you if he's letting you pass this way.
That's what I'm talking about. When you're this hungry, anything tastes good, right? One other place where you might find some. The guards have some rooms near cell block B. It's pretty well protected, okay? You know, in case of a fucking riot. You should find some weapons there. All kinds of shit. Only getting there could be a problem. They've crammed a shitload of prisoners and B-bratters. So there's a fucking army of those things in there. Tell you what, you do this for me. And we'll let you through to Block C.
Yes.
Find the guard's arsenal. Bring the weapons and ammo back, and I'll let you through to Block C. Now get going, but watch your back. When this came down, some fuckwit opened all the cells. I'm thinking the ladies should stay here with us, for their own protection.
Titus is going down soon. You'll see.
It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive.
you free!
Oh.
getting better.
Thank you.
Oh my god!
Jin, look out! Someone's coming! Quiet! Our friends! They've come for us!
All was quiet. And then everything went crazy. A mob of prisoners attacked Titus and his men, and then the undead came, attracted by the screams. Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alvaro, so that he would tell us how to find you.
He was helping us into a ventilation shaft when the dead got their hands on him and... he sacrificed himself so that we could get away. There were too many. There was nothing we could do. They tore into him like hungry animals, and all we could do was watch. If not for Moen, we would not be here. The elevator's here!
Okay, now, take a second to catch your breath.
We gotta catch him while we still have a chance!
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. Being she's out of her goddamn mind, that'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach the roof faster. Only the badasses should take the elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake. Head toward the hospital wing. We'll take the low road. Go.
Good luck. Be careful.